My mama was raised in the era when clean water was only served to the fairer skin. Doing clothes, you would've thought I had help, but they wasn't satisfied unless I picked the cotton myself. You see, it's broke, nigga, race him, that's that, don't touch anything in the stove. And it's rich, nigga, race him, that's that, come in, please buy more. What you want, a Bentley, fur coat, a diamond chain? All you blacks want all the same thing. Used to only be niggas, everybody playing. Spending anything on Alexander Wang, new slaves.
They have us caught up in a construct of race. Because race is a construct. It is a program you do overstand that. Did race exist prior to it being created for what it was created for? Right? To make people of so-called color feel inferior, and to make people who, white folks in the government feel superior, when in essence, we know that the psyche was actually reversed. That was the reason for the programming. Because the white folk actually had the inferiority complex. Race is a program. I want us to be clear. That's why everything that we see happening is based on race. That's why the media pushes race, 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 race. To keep you in the paradigm of race as opposed to you being in the paradigm of your divinity. Your divinity supersede all of that. And that's what's going to get us out of the program. I don't want black supremacy. Listen to what I'm saying. I don't want black supremacy. I want black divinity. I don't want nothing mimicking white folk. White folk had white supremacy, so I don't want that. I want black divinity. I don't want it. I don't want white supremacy in a black form. I want black divinity. You understand what I'm saying to you? That is infinite. CCA, they try and lock niggas up. They try and make new state. See, that's that probably on prison. Get your peace today. They probably all in the Hamptons. Information Superhighway, y'all ready? Information Superhighway, what we talking about? We talking about portals, right? Does this make sense? The information highway is a portal in regards to communication, different aspects of communication. Does this make sense? Now, who or what is the original portal? What is that mimicking or emulating? It's all emulating you. You are the original information superhighway. Does this make sense? The cosmos is an original information superhighway. You understand? I'm saying this so you understand that when we deal with these external technologies, that the external technologies are mimicking you. Before there was a telephone, there was telepathy. Huh? Before there was an internet, there was your imagination. Before there was a computer, it was your biological and neurological self. As I mentioned before, Prism primarily is a program that was created by the NSA, National Security Agency, and the CIA, of course, is involved in many other government agencies. So when we talk about Prism and we talk about privacy or your lack of privacy, not having any privacy on the internet or any other type of technological device, the companies, you have Microsoft, Hotmail, Google, Yahoo, Facebook, PowerTalk, YouTube, Skype, AOL, Apple, all are part of the Prism program. You clear? They're all part of that Prism program. So if you're on the internet, understand that you don't have privacy. I don't care if you have encryptions, you don't have privacy. Encryptions can easily be decoded by second generation quantum computers. That does exist. They're not necessarily talking about it in the media, but they exist, okay? So we look at as well your email, chat, video and voice, videos, photos, stored data, file transfers, video conferencing, on and on and on and on. They control this, Prism. And even prior to Prism, this has always existed. Let's just be clear about it, okay? This has always existed. Now, I mentioned metadata and meta information earlier. When we say meta information, we're talking about the very information in an email when you're dealing with internet communication, so to speak, or telephonic communication. So your text messages, okay, that's meta information. Your emails are meta information. Voicemails are meta information. Chat is meta information. Facebook statuses, meta information, so on and so forth. Twitter statuses and so on and so forth. That's meta information. Metadata. Metadata is how the information is collected per se by Prism and whatever other agency. So metadata is, let's look at emails. Metadata would be like timestamps. When was the email sent? What is the program or setup for you to even be able to send the email? That's metadata. Does this make sense? Facebook. Okay. However, it is set up for you to do statuses, right? To post pictures, to comment on posts. That is metadata. That metadata is able to, obviously, do whatever is necessary with that information, the meta information. Does this make sense? Like Jackie Jerner, you better sleep with your burner. They eat skeet, throw a reef through your car, my God. Two words, no guns, break arms, break necks, break backs, even cigar free. Young boss, freshman of the rock, with the beef in the pot, chasing for his dogs to raw. This shit's a squad, better pin for yourself. And you screaming out four words, send for the law. Two words, freeway, slightly retarded, fuck around, go with